Welcome back to 120 Minutes, Chris Booker, and we're here with Gwen, Tony, Adrian, and Tom, of course, the group No Doubt. They're pumped up, baby. You go, rock superstar. Over here. Let's see. The new record, of course, go out by Return of Saturn. Of course, you read about this all the time about, you know, relationships, and the last record dealt a lot with the relationships. I find it odd when people, is it hard talking about relationships? What else do you write about? You know, I mean, it's like, you, that's, I would think that that's what you write about. Relationships, that's what goes on in your life.
Right. Well, on this record, I think, for me, the last couple years were definitely not my favorite years. They were the dip, they were the like, probably the worst ones so far.
You can expand if you want. Why would you say that?
I don't know. I think it was just a confusing time for me, and just my time to be confused and try to figure myself out a bit and grow up. And so I was just writing about the stuff that was confusing me. And I think, you know, the relationship part of it is one thing that's confusing.
Sure.
I think since Adam and Eve, we've all been confused. And
what's that late 20s thing? I mean, it seems like we all go through that. You know, I'm of course 22,
right.
But it's just that. Yes, it's true. Honestly,
wow.
No,
wow.
Not. No, it's just that late 20s thing. You know, it seems to happen with everything. But what do you guys feel like? You know, her relationship's always, you know, it's put in the forefront a lot. It's put in the press a lot, and she's constantly being asked about her relationship with a certain rock star. What do you think about that? Is it fine, or is it just? He gets the nudge. I saw the nudge.
I think. I mean, just as an outside observer, you know, the way Gwen writes it. I mean, to me, relationships are probably one of the more profound things that humans have to deal with in their lives. And I think Gwen has a real artful way of expressing what she's going through. And it's very sincere and honest. And I don't know, you know, as far as the media goes, they, you know, people like to see that stuff. But it's what's really important, I think, for us is just, you know, this music that we make, her being able to express herself. You know, that's what's important. I think
Gwen, you want to go over and give a big kiss?
I'm about ready to go grab it because that is.
We need tissues on 120, everybody. Oh, that was special.
I wish they cared about money, at least.
He's a sensitive man, everyone. All right, more with No Doubt, more tissues coming up. But let's check out your new video. Very good video. We'll talk about it in a minute. It's from Return of Saturn. It's Simple Kind of Life on 120 Minutes tonight. Booker back with No Doubt. You know what? We're going to talk to him more when 120 Minutes returns. Don't go anywhere. Welcome back to 120 Minutes. Chris Booker here with No Doubt. At a recent show in New York City, well, even in the video for Ex-Girlfriend, Adrian, you got the little thong action going on there. And the last show in New York City, I think I saw something hanging out. I don't know what it was. Maybe it was a couple things hanging out. What is going on with you on stage?
It's called a ball sack.
Is that what that is? Can we say that on TV?
Yes, you can.
All right, ball sack. I guess we just did. Protrusion. We'll just say a protrusion. That's what we'll say. Because they'll probably bleep that. But
I have no problem with my ball sack.
Honestly, you have no problems with your genitalia on stage.
It's part of the entertainment.
Okay, yes, it was.
And the kids love it, I think.
But it's fine in the video. It looks like you got one made for men. But it may have been one of your thongs that he had on.
No, you know, I had donated one of mine to him for the New Year's Eve show that we did. And he's kept it. He hasn't lost it or anything. He wore it last night. I mean, the other night. When was that?
A couple weeks ago
or something like that. Yeah, New York City. He threw it into the audience, so someone now has it.
Well, didn't you change on stage? Are you like getting naked on stage now and changing? Is this like a Tommy Lee Motley Crue thing?
I've been getting naked for a long time, but
it's getting pressed now.
Yeah, I think that I'm going to go to jail very soon.
Yes, I think so as well. Because the woman thong and the man thong, it's a different thong. You got flat little thing. It's not meant to hold anything. And
especially when you're as big as I am.
Yeah, yeah,
I was going to say. Yeah,
you're worth spilling over there a little bit. You guys have no problems with this shirt?
It's awkward for me. I'm glad. Adrian's an exhibitionist, and that's what makes him happy. And I think if you want to come to a No Doubt concert, just beware if you're under the age of 18, you might see, you know, nude male genitalia.
In here that we have rock light music, but this is a rock show.
Oh, without a doubt.
Exactly.
It's a rock show.
Yeah.
All right. Well, while we're still on the air, you should try to go out and pick up a copy there of Return of Saturn. What, you want to touch upon anything else really quick? Anything else about the album? Throw anything out there?
Best record we've ever made. Took 2 years. No, I don't know.
You love music.
We do love music. This was a True. Really fulfilling album to make, because I don't think any of us thought we would be together 13 years and have the opportunity to make a record after having all the experience that we finally have, being able to travel the world and all that stuff. So we put all that into this record, and we just made sure we gave it our best shot. So
it's an excellent live show. I mean, everyone was raving about the New York City show, and it's not like kind of what he said. It's not this light. It's not this light pop rock. It's rock. I mean, people came and people were rocking along and singing. And you even had a mini me at the New York City show.
I had a little mini me. She was so cute.
Little Gwen, the same outfit, the wristband, she had your moves and everything.
We had her come up on stage because she was like dead center. Basically, you know, I thought she's gonna have bruises across here from like hanging over. She couldn't believe it. I was just like, I took pictures of her as she was coming up on stage, and she did the whole sing along with me.
Oh, that's cute. That's cute.
It's good.
Cool. Well, go out and get the record. Check them out at a town near you. It's No Doubt. Thanks for being on the show. Return of Saturn. Right now, Bathwater. It's a live performance actually taken from Spring Break in Vegas on TRL. And it's here for you right now in 120 minutes. Thank you for spending some time
with us. Thank you.